Hey, I want to first thank y'all for having me here at the Pound for Pound 6th anniversary. Big shout out to Hubba, my boy Will, Big Bill, Chamber, Charles, if I'm saying it right. Let's get into this thing. They call me Doolah the Geechee Man.
Doolah the Geechee Man, and I'm feeling kinda awesome, man. I just rode in the town to get down. When I leave, you gon' know my name. Country talking, country swag, country bossin' Johnny Cash. What a saloon day. Don't lace me up with jack. Country flossing, country stash. Country walking, I'm hanging my hat. Where them figures at? Hell damn, I'm lacking that.
Welcome to the Pound for Pound. Super bad. Out of sight. Clubhouse. One of the baddest clubhouse in the nation.
I keep moving on my hat and fight. They call my Amazon.
What I'm looking for now is a Tennessee Queen.
Tennessee Queen, know what I mean? She knocked the dust off my boots. Got me where I came from, red foot. Turned to stone the way she working in jeans. Do y'all know what I'm talking about? Talking about a Tennessee Queen.
She a Tennessee Queen. She can ride a bull. Like when she do it, put her feet in the stirrups and get right to it. Then knock a cold one down, just to please the crowd. She like to wear it loud. Make me wanna take her to the house.
If you look around from left to right, front to back, down and around, you see people from everywhere. Now, for you club that have party and don't have nobody else but the neighborhood, this is what it look like when you get on your motorcycle. It goes
somewhere. Tennessee Queen, know what I mean? Yeah. They make your head spin the way they walk in them jeans. I'm a Tennessee Queen, she knows what I need. Yeah. Come on over here, put your loving on me. I want a Tennessee Queen, know what I mean? She knocked the dust off my boots, got me where I came from, red foot. Turn it to stone the way she work in them jeans. Yeah. Do y'all know what I'm talking about? I'm talking about a Tennessee Queen.
Man, that brother there. Boy, I'm telling you, some kind of sight.